When the serpent talked to Eve and she ate of the fruit, she disobeyed God and she suddenly knew that she was a sinner and her husband was too. They tried to hide from God, but that's foolish to do. God found them in the woods and he gave them the news that life would be hard because they disobeyed his rules. And since God is perfect, he cannot allow sin to enter his presence. They were barred from within, but God had a plan to make it all right. He would send his own son who would shatter the night. And now there's a way to be right with the Lord. Put your trust in the one who gave his life for yours.